I introduce Prince Henry, Duke of York.
Harry. People call me Harry.
Thank you for your welcome, Prince Harry. You are more caring in your letters.
The mountains that I moved just
you said that you would cherish me.
You sent her letters.
And all those
bloody wrote to her.
I'm glad.
Crowded bars when you
and she jump. Wrote back to him.
Well, they meant nothing because you up and walked
He's
away.
He's made love to her. With words, at least.
And I just
why did you write
wonder
to me?
What it'd say.
Was it to harm your brother?
They excited me.
Is when you said jump, I said how high.
We were those lovers once.
But when I jumped, you said
perhaps
goodbye.
You have forgotten.
I would have walked through hell to find another way. I would have laid
you loved me,
down
Henry.
If I knew that you would stay.
No, I cried. Everyone stood against us
to keep you in my life. But now I'm
everything that we fought for
without you here tonight.
I have given you my heart and soul.
Without you here tonight.
He fails to see the biggest prize of all that God has given us, and it is you.
You couldn't give. And do you need someone to help you, tell you what to do with it? It must be nice to love someone who puts you
first. Open him with a true heart.
Then walk away.
For me, that is the true definition of love.
No, you told me, you always told me that we should be truthful with each other. You said it was the definition of love.
When I jumped, you said goodbye.
Don't you know I love you 1,000 times more than Catherine ever did?
And don't you know that I can drag you down as quickly as I raised you?
Savor what you have with
me.
It will not last. And you may sleep in my bed for now, but you will never take my place as Queen of England.
Henry, please, for the love you bear our child, for the love of Elizabeth,
have mercy! You liked me! You've always liked me!
No! I loved you! And I love you still. Please, after everything we've been to each other, after everything we were.
Tis lucky you have your bed already, madam. Because if you did not, I would not give it to you again.
Stop. Stop it.
To find Stop. Another way, I would have laid me down if I knew that you would stay. I would have crossed the stars to keep you in my life, but now I'm falling.
Way before. No, I love you.
I was innocent. All the accusations against me were false.
Without you here tonight.
And please don't.